So this tree right here, everyone, this is a cannonball tree.
Cannonball
the
tree.
The brown fruit that looks like coconut, that's called a cannonball. So these fruits are not edible to humans or animals. When the fruit is ripe, it opens up. And whenever its seed falls to the ground, it makes like a small explosion.
Ooh.
And you know, anything that explodes is not good to eat, unless it's popcorn, right? Mm-hmm. The tree itself is also medicinal. Whenever someone here on the island has a really deep cut or something, take three of those leaves, mashes them, place that on the wound, and that gets rid of all of the infection. Over here is a key lime tree, where key lime pie comes from, and mojito.
Mm.
Pretty much everyone likes a mojito.
Mojito.
So whenever someone here on the island has a high fever with pain in their bodies, take about five of these lime leaves, boil them, add some honey for sweetener, drink the tea, it helps with high fever and also pain in your body.
Do they sell all these teas?
No, ma'am.
No.
Our medicine is passed down to generation here because the first hospital was in 1991. So prior to that, everyone used herbal medicine. And Mr. Iguana is right here. And there's another one, there's two more of it there.
What is it?
So you can have